So, I created a new channel for my gacha content because I wanted to separate it from my drawing slash art content. If you are interested in my gacha things, please subscribe to the channel in the pinned comment.